Hello and welcome to Zandvoort for another round of Formula One action. A lap of this short 2.6-mile Zandvoort circuit features 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left. The main straight is 678 metres long and heads into Turn 1, the Tarzan corner. With DRS down the main straight into the braking zone, that could be the best overtaking opportunity on the track. And so here we are, Zandvoort. If there's one thing you can guarantee, it's the incredible atmosphere these Dutch fans provide. The sea of orange shirts is much a part of the Grand Prix as the track itself. Max Verstappen, always a home favourite, but in the midfield, all eyes on Haas's Casper Akkerman. He'll be looking to turn around a poor patch of form, and what better time to do it than right here, in front of his home crowd. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Sergio Perez, and Bottas, Sainz, Akkerman, Fernando Alonso, and Daniel Ricciardo, Stroll, Jackson, Esteban Ocon, and Vettel, Butler, Russell, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Yuki Tsunoda. Gasly and Kimi Raikkonen finishes off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
The crowd's all behind you today, Cass. Let's use that momentum and see what you can do out there. the fastest lap of the race and keep this up. It's a new fastest lap of the race. Job, nice overtake. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We're leading our teammate by 19.2 seconds. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. We'll be right back. Aiden is in the pits. Aiden in the pits. Fastest lap of the race so far. Fastest lap of the race, keep this up. Teammate behind is 30.2 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Three laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
What a race for Casper Akkerman, proving the naysayers wrong with an emphatic performance. He'll be delighted by that podium finish.
Well, we all know he can do it. It's just been a while since he has. Great race from Akkerman and some much needed points for Haas.
Haas are no doubt happy with today's performance, having secured the win this weekend. And our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations as we speak.
Fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy.
A podium finish today, Casper, here in front of your home crowd. How does it feel?
Well, my family's here today, my wife and my daughter, so I'm delighted I was able to have a good race for them. It means the world to have them here, and I think I would have been miserable tonight if I didn't have a good race, which wouldn't have been fun for anyone. So yeah, I'm really happy.
And the fastest lap too today. Is that something you expected?
All the work the team does is to be the fastest out there. That's really the only goal. So yes, we did expect it. And we expect it from ourselves every single race. Whether or not we achieve it is another matter. But we're not surprised when we do well. That's what we're all working towards.
How is everything at Haas? Are spirits high? Is the team happy?
I won't lie and say we're having a great time. Everyone knows we've struggled a little bit recently and things aren't 100% right now. But that's just the way it goes sometimes. Look, any job has its issues and driving in F1 is no exception. But focus is very much on turning things around.
Thank you for your time.
Hey man, great race today.
Thanks.
Nice one, Casper. Can't argue with that performance. Jamie teammate couldn't bring himself to congratulate you.
Nah, well he's just a kid.
Well, kid is getting signed by Ferrari.
So they say.
Never gonna happen.
Oh?
You keep a secret?
Yeah, sure.
I've been approached.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, congratulations.
Keep it under your hat, but talks are going well. So you're gonna have to get on with Jackson for a little while longer.
Yeah, well, we get on fine.
That's not what I heard.
Yeah?
I was chatting with one of your mechanics. He had some very interesting things to say about Jackson. You know what his problem is, don't you?
Go on.
Thinks you're getting too old. Says you're not fast enough anymore.
Too old?
Hey, mate, his words, not mine. You want my advice? Prove him wrong. See, he should respect you like I do. Great race out there today, buddy. Yeah? Ciao.
Hey, Lily's dancing in the garage. It's hilarious. Can you come?
Just catching up on a few things.
Sure. Hey, I booked us a restaurant for tonight.
What about Lily?
Your mother's happy to take care of her.
Great, then I can't wait.
Reason to celebrate, right?
Yeah. Thanks, Zoe. See you later.
Bye.
Yeah?
Casper, I missed you just now.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say congratulations for today. That was some race.
I'm busy, Aiden.
Oh, sure.
Bye.